Hey guys, welcome back to another Mixed Up with Marshall's video. I'm gonna be fixing the truck now. So today, I hope with Marshall's, I'm gonna be racing for the Titan Cup. Everything is not set yet. We're gonna put everything in order. Who should we put next? Okay, Megarex. Yeah, no, Roger Dodger, test subject. How about, yeah, Veep. No, not Veep, on Holly, yeah. How about Pure Muscle and Sriracha? And then the final race will end with Undertaker and the Red Hot Wilder. Guys, still be the only trucks here. And guys, the trucks will be going in lane 1, 2, 3, and 4. Ready? Let's go. And if you guys like this video, go please subscribe to my channel. Okay, that's a scream. Let's go.
Let's go.
Shut up.
Ready? Let's go.
Sorry, guys. Okay, guys, we gotta ditch Megarex. Yeah, fire starter. Sorry, Megarex, you're not here. Starter. Taking home this victory. Okay, guys, we're gonna ditch Jiggly because. Where's Bigfoot? Wow! What the heck happened to Bigfoot? Poor Bigfoot. He's eliminated. And a champion all time. It's round two. Not that again. Dairy delivery. Dairy delivery to take advantage to move on to the next round. As Dairy delivery milks the blank. Round 4. Versus Undertaker. Where's the go? Ooh, Undertaker gets hang up. the heck happened? Where did he even go? Seriously, dude? You're over there? And advance on to the semi. Guys, this is tournament 11, by the way. No. Special delivery. So I like that delivery. We see just so close to those. It's a hot one. Have to go to the replay. The other trucks have taken their position and race third place. Wow. Well, they all went down the track. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time in Holmes Marshall X Tournament number 12.